Hey guys, I'm back. It's been quite a few years. Just going over a short video here. All this terrain stuff I bought, I don't know, maybe 3-4 years ago, and finally I'm able to have my own dedicated 4x6 table in my office where we can play. So, this is just some terrain pieces. I think I bought all this stuff for like $60 at the time, I think. The guy started pre-assembling Herstart's molds. So it sat in boxes for the last 3 years, 4 years, thereabouts, and finally, with 8th edition coming, I decided to get back in the game. For one is painting. I really miss painting. So here's the table here. I've made it into, to start with, 2-foot by 2-foot panels, so there's 6 of them, and started oddballing the pieces together a little bit. That way it's modular, so I can omit pieces, I can move them around so it won't be the same table layout. I also plan on doing a couple 1x2 pieces as well, so that I can put one in the center of the table and then 2 1-foot on the outside. I don't know if that makes sense or not. But using the base of foam board, and finally able to do some actual terrain stuff. Like I've always painted the miniatures, and now I'm able to fart around and design and build and use my foam cutter, and just a whole nother aspect of the gaming that I've never been able to do before. These are old Necromunda pieces, the old Heineken keg that the guys sent along with his Herst art stuff. That was a terrain piece from Girl Painting that I won. I can't remember what contest that was, but that's like 6 years ago. So I bought, to get my hand control back into, for painting, back in order, I bought some, those containers from GW. So that'll go alongside, the next video or next clip you're gonna see is, it's not complete, but it's getting there. So I've taken an old, Land Raider and broke it in half, put rust, cut it through. Trust me, there's tons of detail work that I want to do yet. I built this scaffolding system to hold the crane, and it's on magnets so that you can actually take it off and put it on the base. There's 2 sky shield landing pads, a lot of work to do there yet, and I've got to do a lot of work on the landfall or the waterfalls. Made little signs off the internet, painted them, like printed them very small. There's more of the waterfall. It looks way too white, but I wanted it to look like running water or rapid water. I'll fix it up. And the church. All the trees are on magnets so they can be removed or moved. There's another little waterfall area. Sky Shield landing pads have a lot of work to do yet. I gotta paint all their lights. Little glow effect on the generator. So I'm just gonna finish out with just reviewing some different features of this table, and thanks for watching. Thank you.